Hey, I found something. You read Crow?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky. More could be coming. No, we return to base. Report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what? Let's go, farm boy. Lucas, coming or what? Let's go, farm boy.
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. Go, go! I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp. I say we stay off the road and we cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly!
Do not engage.
Wir rücken im Osten vor.
In einer Reihe bleiben!
Fuck, another tank!
Auf dem Weg hierher!
Stay out of the light. Now go.
Look at that. I think we're clear. The convoy. Go, go. Through here, quickly. This way. Hold up. Wait for them to pass. Whatever these Germans are hiding, it must be pretty important. We're clear. Let's go. You sure you're going the right way?
No, the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Take troops!
Lucas!
Fuck me, that was glorious, Lucas!
Oh, I can't believe it!
Stick with the rats, Jacobs. You might learn a thing or two. Wait, you guys hear that? For us.
Let him have it.
Roger.
almost got it! Keep your fire focused!
More crowd driving up the airstrip!
On the coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Die Stadtverteidigung wurde durchbrochen. Das gesamte Personal wird über die Tunnel evakuiert.
Oh, I caught tunnels. What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk, and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country.
Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Thank you.
tank!
Wait, let's go!
Lucas!
Team ahead!
Blow the fuckers up, Lucas!
Clear! One more crew at the rear!
ECVS!
join Bluey and Hams on the front line.
We can squeeze through here, I think. Lucas, give me a hand.
This way, Lucas!
Come on, Lucas, help me!
Jacobs, go! Des!
Oi! Look at that mess! Hams calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
But we're not here to fuck spiders!
Bastards down!
tanks can advance!
Okay.
The Major, we're being torn apart! I gave you an order! Form the perimeter, protect the armor!
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking!
We will hold this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those black cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Bugger the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Des.
Fucking oath!
Here, take this! Clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
I'll take if the Bluey can hold out.
Cross him a banger! that MG! This way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners!
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold it off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG. Come on! Our troops are getting buggered down there!
There. Dez, fire the flare!
I didn't expect it, to end like this.
Fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work!
Yep, we're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on!
Oh, no.
fucked! Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning, and you'd better catch up!
Half tracks coming in on the right!
I see them!
Where are you going, Lucas?
I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half tracks coming in on the right!
I see him!
Hit him with some fucking grenades, Lucas!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please.
This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Tempelhof. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy. Redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked. Fucking blade!
No, please. I will let you go.
You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. 3 years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel. Steiner. Hitzu. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure! And a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's where Richard.
Richter thinks Freisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Tempelhof Airport.
Come on, kid, shit's on fire out here.
Look,
We can get out. Right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lemmingtons can wait.
Wait.
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
You can hardly see shit in this.
That was Freisinger.